Okay, Rosie, can you tell me about this piece behind you, please?
Yeah, so this is area code, and I sort of had the idea of trying to do something about Stoke-on-Trent, but I'm not the greatest drawer, so I thought I'd work off things I'd done before in the past, which was quite geometric, very bright and colourful. And I started thinking about doing postcodes or something like that, but I wanted something that would sort of unify the whole city, so I thought of an area code.
Okay, and what's it actually made of?
So these are all old silk screens that they would have printed. I think some of them were uniforms for schools and stuff. And they're a lot smaller because I've done pictures with screens before and they're usually really big, so I was struggling to think of what I could do smaller scale, so that's where I came up with putting them all together. And then the paint I used was spray paints, and I sort of mask everything out and then use stencils for their numbers.
Okay, thank you.